Thank you for asking, my friend. No, we haven't got a place yet. But after a long search, I think we found the last available property in Australia. They won't rent it, but the agent said I could buy it for $1.5 million.